A Twitter short story. Ignition. The cursor breathed. The clock marked death by fractions. Her arches ached. Collar itched. The left wheel of her desk chair squeaked. Fluorescence buzzed, flickered. Janet's tin voice grated over the cubicle wall. Air smelt of dust and Xerox ink, as usual, for the last time.